Hi, Glenna. Thank you so much for your discussion post this week. It was very informative and taught me a lot about the American School Counselor Association, which I'm not too familiar with, but the 2019 School Counselor Professional Standards and Competency and the points you shared on that were very interesting. My mom is actually a school counselor, so I've kind of gained some insight from her just in the counseling field. But I agree with you that the planning assessment and having a counselor be in charge of the department's belief, vision, and mission statement seems to be very inaccurate of their position. I think it's important to give counselors the, as a group, maybe work together with the administration or the school board. Whoever's in charge of those mission statements, I think it's important to have a counselor's input, but I agree with you that most often counselors are not given the authority to decide a department's views and beliefs. Thank you so much for sharing this information. I appreciate it. I enjoyed looking into it further, and I hope you have a great day.